I've always believed the ultimate the stalker is the inside of your own head.